Hi, I'm Arpan Shivastav. In this video, I will cover how association rules can be interpreted using SaaS Enterprise Manual. So essentially in this video, we'll do a market basket analysis on customer transaction dataset, which is present in the SaaS library. So we'll perform the process flow diagram, selecting variable types, understanding support confidence, running association node, and finally understanding the rule table, and under which we'll sort our association rules based on support and based on lift. So let's create the data source first. Which will be present in the SAS table. And the name of our data set would be ASSOCS, which will be present in the SAMCO folder of the SAS library. In the metadata advisor option, we need to provide advanced. So in this data set, we need to provide customer as ID, product as target, and time we need to reject it because all the transactions are performed at the same time. Now let's create the diagram. From the project panel, drag the data source, and from the explore tab, drag the association node to our diagram. Connect both the nodes. In the association node, we need to check few parameters. So maximum items is the item set to be considered for an association. This is the maximum number that we can set. And support percentage is the minimum transaction frequency to support an association. As we hover on this field, we can see it's written over here. And minimum confidence level, that is the confidence level that is required to generate a rule. So minimum the confidence and the support, will go through these terms later in this video. Let's run it. In our result set, we can see the relation between support and confidence in our association rule. We can see the relation between left hand rule and right hand rule. And this is the statistical line plot of our rule index. Left hand rule and right hand rule will understand by looking at the rule table. So this is the rule. So it says when left hand side is the ice cream and the right hand side is the Coke. It says when ice cream is purchased, Coke is also purchased. So let's sort it on the support. So it says when 36.56% of customers have bought Honeycane and Cracker together. Also 61% times when Honeycane is bought, Cracker is also bought. And in the second assumption, as we can see, 75% of the customers who have bought Crackers have also bought Honeycane. Let's see what is lift in association rule. So lift in association context is the ratio of confidence of rule to the expected confidence of rule, where LHS of rule is independent of RHS of rule. So let's sort it on the lift. As we can see, ice cream and Coke has the greatest lift, which means customer who buys ice cream are 2.38 times more likely to buy a Coke, and in the second transaction, as we can see, the vice versa, the percentage lift for vice versa is also same. This is our result set for and the association rules for the data set. Thank you.